Let's see how hard this... What? Wait, that's so hard. What the heck? Hello, guys. So, today we're going to be playing My Thing and Monsters, and oh my god, it's JOOB. Yeah, I bred a JOOB. I'm so lucky. Okay, anyways, so today we're just going to be playing My Thing and Monsters, and basically, I'm just going to be going around in My Thing and Monsters doing whatever. A sponge. Gonna zap that into a wubblim. Kyong, sure. Why not? Okay, enjoy Kyong. Now I'm gonna breed. I am going to breed Deej and Sponge. Tom, I was again. That's stupid. Just get another sponge. Alright, Water Island. What am I? What do I have to act? Oh, to buff. Yes. That's what I hatched. Yes. Octopus. Deshu, Redu. Deshu. Again, drink. Okay, please. Gotta put it next to shrub. There we go. Collect my money. Oh, thank you so much. No, that's where the sidebop is. That can't hatch in them, my dandy do. Because the stupid castle won't let me upgrade it. See? 750,000? 196,000. Not there. Yeah, what am I gonna do? I'm just gonna. Yeah, let's try by some. Wait. No, 50. I've got 5. Stay up there. Maybe if I go into a wall. No, never mind. Okay. Seasonal shanty. It's going to seasonal shanty. No. What? Oh, shoot. I clicked on Wobbin. I never mind. Well, let's see. I want to see how hard this can be. What the hell? Wait. That's hard. And then let's see there. Let's see how hard this. What? Wait, that's so hard. What the heck? Yeah, no, I'm leaving this island. No can do. Okay, well, let's go to Plant Island. Should we? Yeah, sure. Why not? Where is good JOOB? 5? What the heck? There's no 5 elements. Let's try and make him enter back. We're gonna use Mama? Yeah. Oh, stupid Plumol. Plumol. Okay, anyways, let's go. Sugarbush. Wait, surely they should be like 15 levels, shouldn't they? Like the. There. Monsters should be 15 level. Welcome to Sugarbush Island! Yay! Sorry. This is so cool. But I don't know, maybe not. Either though. Anyway. Okay. Info. Oh, stupid adverts, I'm skipping this. Okay, well, I'm back from skipping the info. And... okay, how do I breed monsters then? No. Teleport level 15! Knew it. So this is gonna be impossible, but I'm gonna have to, I mean, I've got 28k food. Maybe... What can I feed? What animals are there that can be in here? Which ones? Okay, so potbelly. All this. Okay. I think I'll just do potbelly. He's easier and he's not really mean. So, yeah, I'm gonna do potbelly. Hey! Okie dokie, I am back. It's been like a few hours, okay. Well, I'm gonna feed my potbelly. So, until it gets to level 15 onto my power, I'm not just so good. So, Alright, let's see. I think I've got enough to make like at least level 10. Yep, no, okay. I'll have to bake something, maybe? Yeah, I'll bake something. Okay, what should I bake? Pizza or ice cream? Ice cream? Pizza? I don't know. I have no idea, to be honest. Pizza, I'm gonna go pizza, I don't know, ice cream or pizza. Ice cream? Nah, I don't know, I don't think so, pizza. Yeah, let's do this. Alright, 6 stone number 5. Say it up. Okay, well. See, wait, what? Oh wait, that's so cool, I might get that. I want that. Card favourite. Ooh, only £10, that's... Yeah, I might get that, to be honest. Yeah, these are my iron. Ooh, wait, gold iron. Yay! Wait, doesn't this also have to have level 15 animals? I think so, I don't know. Welcome to Gold Island! Okay, mine to tap, there we go. Okay. Anyways.
Oh no,
no stupid advert. Hey, nope, I'm going to get
time, but I inherited $9.2 million.
Okay, well, I am back from skipping the advert. And how do I play it? Yeah, level 15. Pot belly on the sugar bush or pot belly on the gold island. Sugar bush, I'm gonna do. Boy, should I actually do toe jam on gold island? Am I doing toe jump on Cold Island? Oh, Air Island. No. Cold Island, yeah. Oh, yay! Slay! All of my monsters. Or what I like to call my little humiliations. Even though I don't know if that's even a word. Because humiliate, but not humiliations. Okay, let's go back to Plum Island. There's my toe jammer, my entrance one. I think that one's called Darius. Oop, Jebbles. Okay. Yeah, no, you Jebbles. Well, you're getting fed today. And you're going to be transported into Gold Island. Okay, level 8. Level. Oh, level 8. Okay, that's fine. Maybe spanning. Maybe I'll get some food there. No. There we go. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Diamonds! Thank you, but no thank you. I want his food! Yes. I'm gonna skip this. Okay, I'm back. I'm gonna take another spin. Please, have food. Please be food. Please be food. I'm gonna go off, okay? No, just things hundred. I mean, still it's food. But I'm only gonna have a few left, cause 640, so 205. Yep, I was correct, 205. Let's just go to the Colosseum. I wanna see my monsters. Oh, Drumbler! Level 6. Okay, now I can actually battle Pungo and Drumbler against Frog and I don't know the other. Yeah, Toe Jammer. I'm obviously gonna win, because mine 2 or 2 element. Because I can't start without having 2 elements, so yeah, have to be better. Okay. Oh, 181 Breakbeak Bristol. 185 Dewdrop. Do 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 do. Beak Bristol. Kill it. Yes! Tejama's dead. Right, Frog. River Ribbit. Take his play. first bite. Oh, 268. Well, I'm dead. I'm Pango, so you're drunk to the dime. Okay, Elasticot. Oh, that reminds me of Sears Elasticot song. Hypnotic data. Right, Flim Flam or Elasticot? Yep, Elasticot. Okay. Dead. I won! Yay! Anyway, what next? Ooh, Thwog has won. Claws. Slay. Okay, anyway. Oh, it has to be a two-element again. I quit. I'm not bringing another two-element in here. Or should I? Darcy texted me. One sec. Okie dokie, I am back. And, free reward? What the heck on that? Nope, I'm blurring that. But I can't blur it, so I'm just gonna be away from it. Okay, well, I will see y'all later. Bye!